everybody. This is Daniel with POVpool.com. That's right, POV Pool, uniting the billiard world from all points of view. We have a very special treat today. Sir Raymond Cullimans and Torbjørn Blomdahl are about to start this 40-point match. As an exhibition here for a billiard promoter in the Los Angeles area, Ricky Carranco. And there is the lag. And the Swede will break off. This is racing to 40 points. Definitely a treat to have these two players together in one place playing a match with this very small audience of about 20 spectators. And Southern California welcomes both Torbjørn Blomdahl and Sir Raymond Cullimans for their brief visit here before they go to the Carom Cafe in New York in July to play in the Verhoeven Open, the 2015 Verhoeven Open. Has just recently arrived back from Mexico, where he played a tribute tournament in Mexico City. Shot. spin on his ball. Just played 5 matches against some of the audience members here. His high run today is 13. Kulaman's warming up now, but it shouldn't take too long. Thank you. Raymond is a 35-time world champion. 23 titles in the three cushion discipline. So there is some pressure. These players are going to go to the Verhoeven Open July 21st, 2015. They're currently in California to play in a tournament starting on the 19th of June. Short. Oh, that's nice. Slow. target. Trying to play this five around. Yep, there you go. Five rails. It's gonna watch the kiss. It's good. And that's an excellent shot. Six rails. Frustration. Wow. To happen when you're down by 10. Oh, that was nice. Ooh. Raymond is smiling too. Looks good. There's a pole in the middle of the room. He had to switch from right to left. Seemed to make a difference. I bet he would have made that if he shot that right-handed. I think that's the first shot I've seen him shoot long. Today, I think he's been hitting the balls short. Is it going? It is going. What a thing of beauty that was. Extended. Couldn't get the stroke out of it that he wanted. Torburn explains on his biography, which you can find on his website. He explains that he used to dream of Raymond Coulomans. He used to dream of getting into matches with him and beating him and winning world championships. And it came true in 1985 at the European Championships, and and finally meeting him a second time in 1987, played him again. He took a team championship in Copenhagen. And then he became a world champion in 1987. Can guarantee that the amount of respect that both these players have for each other is extremely high. Still a 10-point lead. Well, he played good position here. Position. He still has to work. I guess the shot was harder than I thought. Thanks, Sean. Oh. Smiling. Nice. last few matches we've seen today, Blomdahl managed to get 25 points. Most of the time within 15 or 16 innings. So it appears that he may have slowed down a little bit since taking a half an hour break and waiting for Sir Raymond to arrive. So hard, so difficult to control a shot like that. Shot, bank, ticky bank. Oh, nice. Thank you. miss the kiss and the ball. Very nice. Definitely a treat to see these two gentlemen. Move around the table. Very nice. Thank you. get the feeling that after this match, as short as it is, Raymond, I'll probably say, that's it. I'm just getting started. Win or lose, you know. But we have a long 3 days ahead, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, to play the USB Open International event at Million Dollar Billiards. I'd like to thank also Hector Ocampo and Ricky Carranco for pulling all the strings to make this happen. Nice. What a nice shot. Raymond says, there's only one Blumdahl. That you are right. This could very well be it, folks. You can't stop a man when he's feeling that good. That show. What a stupendous shot there to close that match. Torbjörn Blomdahl and Raymond Kulemans. Excellent match to 40 points. Thanks to both players. Thank you again to Hector Ocampo, Ricky Carranco. To also in advance want to thank our sponsors, Tiger Products, Kamui Tips, Aramith, Simonis, Verhoeven, the USBA, and we will be looking forward to a wonderful event Friday, June 19th through 21st, Million Dollar Billiards. Highly recommend that if you're in the area, you come in person. And with that, we're signing off. And we'll see you next time. Keep loving pool and billiards.